to this edition of
Aloha, everyone. I am Jessica.
And I'm Pat.
And we are from Finding Aloha. We are very excited to bring you this video today. This is a collaboration with a bunch of beautiful people. It was started by Budget Girl, and it's just basically random acts of giving. So there was many ideas that they kind of put up. Some people have Aldi's near them. I've actually never shopped at an Aldi. Have you ever shopped at an Aldi?
I've never seen an Aldi.
So I guess you need to like put quarters in the carts to be able to use the cart. So some people would like tape quarters to a bunch of carts. I thought about feeding meters in Chinatown because it's a very popular area and there's meters on, you know, for parking. Pat actually informed me that that is, I think, illegal. I don't think you're supposed to do that.
I don't think you can get caught or really in any trouble, but
yeah. So
it's frowned upon.
So we didn't do that. I tossed out a couple ideas, and Pat actually came up with. You want to tell him what we did?
Oh, just giving to the fire department, the local fire department down the road. They're working Thanksgiving, you know, and Christmas. They always work the holidays, so we just thought we would pack up some snacks, some treats for them. Because they're, you know, they hang out in the break rooms all the time for a long period of time, so just give them something to snack on and say thank you. So
yeah, so I had wanted to get like some nuts, and actually there was some pumpkin spice date rolls that they had at Sam's. Oh, they were so good. So I was like, some nuts and some pumpkin spice date rolls. They're those are vegan snacks, just because we're trying not to support, you know, animal products. So we wanted to just give them some good, delicious vegan snacks. And
they're just naturally vegan. They're not like advertised vegan. They're just, and they're super delicious.
Yeah, like accidentally vegan. So we ended up getting some sunflower seeds, some packs of sunflower seeds.
Like a box of 12 bags, 12 full bags.
Yeah, and then a bin of butter cookies, like a big bin of butter cookies. Those were not vegan, but we ran out of time trying to look for stuff. So
shortbread too, right? Shortbread.
Yeah, I think they said shortbread butter cookies.
I'm not sure.
Just a tin of holiday cookies. And then we got them a box of mixed nuts, the real good nuts, the nice nuts. We didn't skimp on the
nuts. Yeah, no peanuts.
No peanuts in that bunch. So that was a lot of fun. I actually went down there and dropped them off. It was very awkward because I had to walk into the park, like through the back door into a parking lot. There was like no front door entrance.
Hello. Hi. Just wanted to bring some treats. Oh, I was picturing like a front door somewhere, but I couldn't find it. Sorry if I'm not supposed to just walk in here.
Oh, thank you, man.
Wanted to bring some. Yeah. Happy holidays. Thanks so much for working. See you guys.
And then we had budgeted actually $100 for this giving, so we did that. That cost about $40 for some snacks for the fire department, and then we gave $20 for our neighbor. Actually, his birthday is today, the day you're watching this, November 30th, and he wanted for his birthday to have donations to Wounded Warrior, so we donated $20 to Wounded Warrior. And then I actually work at West Marine, and the Panama City in Florida got hit with Hurricane Michael really hard. Oh, and right. Actually a lot of employees lost their homes, so they were just asking for donations for that, so we sent $40 to them. So that was our $100 giving, and we're actually really interested in exploring more ways of giving. We want to start doing more charitable things, whether it's money donations or time donations. Yeah. Or, you know, I mean, we've done beach cleanups before. And if you're looking at doing something like this, some other ideas, some things we've done in the past is join beach cleanups. We've joined neighborhood cleanups. We've actually, Pat and I were sitting at dinner one day at a pub at another harbor that we were at, and there was two retired veterans there with their family members. Yeah. And they were drinking and having fun, and we were just enjoying their conversation, and they were just really nice people, and we paid for all of their drinks. So
yeah, they were kind of reliving some of their moments in the past and together in the military, and it was just kind of nice to
They had just gone to see the Pearl Harbor.
Eavesdrop on them, I guess.
Yeah, they had just gone to see the Pearl Harbor memorial and everything. So
So we just kind of quietly paid their tab on the way out without them knowing it.
Yeah, and that was a lot of fun. It's fun to do like anonymous things like that. I'm really excited to see everybody else's video. I will link everybody down below in the description. Go check all the channels out and see what they did. If you want any good budget-friendly giving ideas, take a look at their videos. I'm sure that they've got some really good ideas. So thank you for watching and
see you in the next one.
Bye.